at the event center. Still 4-3, 5:43 to go in our third period. The Stars are looking to try and close this one out for their first preseason win, and now we've got a fight at center ice. This is between, well, it looks like it's Radulov in there with Jenik. This has been building. It's been a physical third period as Radulov is tied up a little bit. Jenik trying to go over the top, and the linesman will step in and separate the two. Brent Severin, it has been a physical third period, and Jan Jenik is, it was Ryan Suter he was tied up with a little bit, but Alexander Radulov is the one who, well, drew the short straw and went toe-to-toe with him.